What are the size lots here in Wells Creek and what are the fees? I'm specifically talking about KB Home and it's the Preserve at Wells Creek. I'm Josh, thanks for hanging with us. If this is the first video that we're getting to spend time together, be sure to check all the other 1500 videos I've done on new construction. We're the go-to new construction experts in Northeast Florida and we have a lot of fun. We've helped hundreds and hundreds of families. So KB has 40-foot wide lots and 50-foot wide lots. The lot fees range from $7,000 to $22,000. Now this is interesting. On the 50-foot wide lots, if the lot can accommodate a three-car garage, then that may be an option that you can choose if the model home that you have has a three-car garage option as well. So a lot of times people ask about the lots, hey, what makes a lot more expensive than another? Well, it's gonna be the size is the first one. The location, and then also the privacy. So size would be a really wide lot, it's gonna be more money. Location would be, hey, if it backs up to a beautiful cul-de-sac with water, then that's gonna be more money. And then the view, if it, privacy, if it's pretty private, that's gonna be more money. So that's how they figure out the cost of those lots. If you're curious of how you can negotiate with new construction, go to lifesbetterinflorida.com. I did a specific insider secrets negotiating tips video for new construction that that will open you up to all the options that you can do when it comes to negotiating. lifesbetterinflorida.com, the link's below. Okay, remember, we're in this together. I'm your real estate agent and Life's Better in Florida. Thanks.